It's a problem nearly every parent experiences at some point. Your child gets sick, needs medicine, but your little one refuses to take the medicine. Well, now a local doctor has come up with a new tool. And as News 4's Gabrielle Komorowski tells us, new at 6 tonight, it really helps the medicine go down.
We came up with the original idea of it in 2003.
As a doctor, James Logging is used to problem solving when it comes to other people. But the father of two from Lawrence kept running into a problem when it came to his young son.
When he was a baby, he had trouble taking medicine. He was sick a lot, but we could manage to give him medicine. But once he got to be a toddler and a little bit more independent, he started to resist a lot. So we really struggled to give him medicine.
So Logging came up with a solution.
We realized that one of the ways we could fool him into taking his medicine was mixing his medicine with a drink and a sippy cup.
That was back in 2003. Today, the homemade remedy has turned into a product called Sippy Shore.
The way it works is there's a measuring cup that you put inside the sippy cup. You put the medicine in here and then attach it to the top. And as the child drinks, the two liquids are mixed.
The nice thing about this is it does, conceal it inside. The child doesn't know they're going to get their medicine. But it keeps it separate so that parents hopefully know that, how much they need to get.
Logging says the Sippy Shore will be for sale in many pharmacy chains starting next month.
It's nice to know that I'm going to be helping other parents not hopefully experience all the things that I had to go through. And it's also rewarding to know that, the idea that I thought up actually works and that, it's going to make a big difference for a lot of people.
People who are just trying to help their children stay healthy and happy. Gabrielle Komorowski, WYFF News 4, Lawrence.
Well, somebody likes it. Although the Sippy Shore won't be available in stores for another month, you can order it online right now. We've posted a link in the Scene on 4 section of WYFF4.com. The Sippy Shore costs $8.99.